time for a change. So I've got this new Windows laptop. It's a proper PC and costs much less than the old one. Lots of office, has the desktop I know, and new stuff like a touch screen. So this one can go.